sizing up. He'll take the three. He'll make
it. What a way to start off your career. With a new school is what I mean.
Sisler High School of Products. They spared him with the Bisons a couple years ago.
Very unfair to him there to see him ride the bench for so long when he can really be, you know.
The Victoria offense. They're batting the ball low him. And she has a safety valve there. Montgomery Vincent. Down low and six to shoot. Up top five. Good shot fake. Long two pointer is good from Jordan Charles. A lot of experience on this Victoria team. And a lot of fifth-year players. Including Mason Lowen, who has the ball right now. And just threw it right into the hands of Mbanza. Spinning. Tough shot in the lane. And they kick it out instead of Madrona.
Nice looking relief. But unfortunately, ooh, they got bailed out there. They laid on that closeout.
Cisse, Tarver, Gandier, Jaworski, and Dayrit. Dayrit does not need much space. Number 12, Westman. Now Cisse nearly teetered on the brink of control. Like I said, he just needs a quick trigger. And he has the green light to just let it fly.
From both teams here.
Dayrit inside. Oh, yeah. A quick moment there to shoot. Instead, it's Tarver for three. No good. Gandier almost got it.
Yeah, went there for body to body for that tough rebound.
Scott Kellum on the floor now. Number three for the Vikes. Charles up top. Lowen. A lot of time. A lot of space. Left it short, though. And Buddy found the rebound. Trying to post up Lejeune. Now Charles inside the arc.
Ooh,
makes it.
That's
good.
Yeah, definitely stayed local. Yeah, did go overseas, as you see the.
So Madrano comes in for Cisse. And we're the halfway point of this first quarter. Oh, a good
nice
hands
hit,
by Madrano. Ooh. Nearly got it. Harassing Kellum. Oh, bit
come
of a
on, boys, get a touch there.
Lost it.
Yeah, the bike's running out of time here.
Oh, wait. Ooh. Body control and it falls. Not kill him.
Acrobatic take there.
Impressive. He is falling all the wrong ways there when he got it to go and tied the game at 11. A 7-0 run for the Vikes after that real quick burst by Winnipeg. They haven't scored in 3 minutes. Jaworski. Fade away.
Beautiful fade away.
He he's going to need to rely on that jump shot heavily this evening, Christian, if he intends to keep this team into this game.
Charles, quick swing. Little drive from Jason Scully. Their size advantage for Victoria in this game. We'll see. They got some athletic size as well, guys that can drive and control the ball with their height. Jaworski, one of the bigger guys on the Westman. Darren to shoot it, and it's a foul on the